c'est Vincent Ashokan. Fils d'un acteur très connu dans le sud de l'Inde, Vincent a commencé sa carrière tardivement après des études d'ingénieur. Passant de séries télé aux films d'action d'une rare intensité, cet homme, véritable caméléon du cinéma tamoul, change de peau au gré de ses films comme on change de chemise. Avec plus de 15 films à son actif, Vincent incarne la jeune génération d'acteurs en vogue dans le sud de l'Inde. Nous sommes partis à la rencontre de cet homme aux 100 visages. Il retrace sa carrière pour nous.
Well, my beginning of my career in the film industry, in my film career, I had played second roles, which were all bad guy roles. Up to this year, where I doing this lead role, I was playing like the henchman to a boss, a big boss. And always it used to be like where he orders me to do what I have to do. And those kind of roles, some had a lot of meaningful scenes where I could perform.
Le cinéma tamoul, aussi connu sous le nom de Kollywood, est aujourd'hui la deuxième industrie cinématographique en Inde. Véritable légende vivante, les acteurs indiens sont parfois adulés comme des dieux. Plongé au cœur de cette industrie passionnée, il est parfois difficile de se frayer un chemin lorsqu'on est le fils d'une célébrité.
My dad was an actor. He had done about 400 films. And he mainly played bad guys role in the movie. And I was born, brought up in an environment where he was a star by the time I was born. I decided to play this when I was 15 years old. When I expressed my desire to be an actor, my dad was saying, that's fine, but then I want you to do your studies. He died very young. I was 16 years old. So I just went ahead and did my engineering. But my passion was in acting.
Le cinéma tamoul, à l'image du cinéma indien, se caractérise à première vue par un goût prédominant pour l'action, plus que pour le sentiment. Plus l'acteur se prend de coups, plus on l'admire. Alors Vincent, d'où vous vient exactement ce goût pour l'action?
It came from my dad, because I've seen him work out, I've seen him get ready for stunts, and that's a big thing, when you know, for a kid to see action film, and that was my passion even then. What disciplined me was my workout, because bodybuilding or anything like that is a lot of discipline. That really helped me pull through that.
Et de la discipline, il lui en aura fallu. Risque ou calcul? Pendant 15 ans, notre caméléon s'est fondu dans la société en exerçant le métier d'ingénieur dans le secteur de la mécanique. Un jour pourtant, il revient sur les traces de son père. Vincent nous explique les origines de son choix.
And I chose being a negative guy to play the bad guy. For the reason being, I put this into my mind, it's more of a strategy for me. I thought my dad was famous because of playing bad roles, bad guys. So I stepped into his shoes. So I thought I would easily get connected to the Tamil audience as Ashokan's son playing bad guy.
என்ன பிரச்சனை?
ஒன்றும் இல்லை. ஹார்பரில் லேபர் கான்ட்ராக்ட். இந்த வருஷம் நான் தான் எடுக்க போகிறேன். வருஷா வருஷம் நாங்கள் தான் எடுப்போம். எங்களுக்கு விட்டு கொடுத்துருங்கன்னு ஒருத்தர் ரொம்ப டார்ச்சர் பண்ணுறான். அதான் அவங்கள பார்க்கலான்னு வந்தேன்.
யார் டார்ச்சர் பண்ணுறது?
சீனா தானான்னு.
யார்?
ராயபுரம் சீனா தானான்னு.
I was doing about 3 to 4 TV soaps, where I played negative roles as bad guy. And then when this offer came in, it was more like, it was very new to me. I was very raw to be on screen. But then he felt that this would do me good. Then when I heard the script, and I straight away jumped into it, and I didn't think twice. It was like, yeah, let's go do it. And then came along movies where brought me a fame in this particular year was a movie called Pokri by Mr. Vijay, played the hero.
இதுவரைக்கும் நீ செஞ்ச சில்லற வேலை இல்லை இது சீரியஸ் மேட்டர். போலீஸ்க்கு பயப்படக்கூடாது.
என்ன கிளாஸ் எடுக்கிறியா? நீ பொழப்புக்கு ரவுடி, நான் பிறந்ததுலேருந்தே ரவுடி.
I played a gang leader, so I was more like getting promoted from being a second, in line to being a gang leader. Now, to look back, it took me almost 15, 16 years to realize that and come out of that shell. I was, totally in this shell where I couldn't come out of it because I had all these problems of being an emotional problem. I went through a lot of depression, which did carry through all my life. And there are a lot of my friends who were good friends of mine who were helping me go through that. And they said, I think it's time you give it a shot.
Vincent accède aujourd'hui à une nouvelle carrière qui le hisse au rang d'icône du cinéma tamoul. À l'image de son parcours, le cinéma indien est en pleine expansion. Une nouvelle histoire s'écrit. Hollywood y joue un rôle important. Mais peut-on faire une distinction entre ces deux styles?
The Bollywood films are following more towards how the Hollywood films are being made. And so the difference is right now is a little stark to see, because we still stick to a lot of Indian culture, the tradition, the way we narrate our stories based on romance. Whereas there, Bollywood films are more towards, moving towards a lot of action flicks, and even those action flicks are being made in the Hollywood style.
If the frequency is between 20 and 20,000, the sound can be heard by the human.
I'm very sure that a lot of Indian films